and can now do this. And that's all we have on that. There's cheese news this week. This guy was arrested on the Jersey Turnpike for stealing 42,000 pounds of cheese. That's $200,000 worth in an 18-wheeler. In case you're wondering, it was Munster. Cheese theft and the growing black market for it has become an urban scourge. Some operate brazenly, right out in the open, as these surveillance tapes show from the Interagency Cheese Task Force. And while there's nothing worse than a legitimate cheese dealer gone bad, this man, once part of a massive Jarlsberg ring, told us just how available the stuff is. We've agreed to protect his identity.
Yeah, when I was running my operation, there was nothing I couldn't get my hands on. Goat, Gouda, Laughing Cow, aged New England cheddar. I owned the Monterey Jack business on the East Coast, you know. It's when I branched out into your aerosol cheeses that I got pinched in a sting. But just prior to that, I was doing a million a year in Brie. Hell, I put my kids through college on Camembert.
Somebody